So my name is Gareth Clegg. I'm one of the emergency medicine consultants here in the Royal Infirmary in Edinburgh. I also work as an associate medical director with the ambulance service in Scotland. When I'm not seeing patients though, I get to lead a research group whose main focus is on resuscitation, and in particular out of hospital cardiac arrest. Scotland is unique amongst many countries because it actually has a national strategy for out of hospital cardiac arrest. The strategy is great because it draws together all of the people who are interested in trying to save lives after arrests. That includes the Scottish Government, medics, third sector organisations, and people who've actually suffered cardiac arrest themselves. The strategy was developed by a team who've written a document which really guides the way we're approaching this problem, and it's drawing together all of these strands into one concerted whole. Chest, Heart and Stroke Scotland, in conjunction with the University of Edinburgh, are leading the way in dealing with aftercare after out-of-hospital cardiac arrest. They're producing materials to help medics and carers understand what they need to do, not only to fix the heart, but also to help full rehabilitation of patients and families, but also material for patients, their families and carers, to help them understand not only what's happened to them, but also what to expect in the future.